Columbus facing West Brunswick. Here they come, and here we go. Second play of the game, two-yard scamper from Dennis Leggett caps off a long drive for the Stallions as they would build an early 7-0 lead. But here comes West Brunswick, Hunter Ashbury to Daquan Burgess, and that would seal the game for the Trojans. West Brunswick comes into town and wins it going away, 38-14, your final there. We head up.